Well, we try to support the competitiveness of our customers, actually, which means that they are competing in their diverse markets, and we deliver communication tools so that they are more performant, performing better. We collect data and analyze data and give recommendations and try to improve our services permanently by, by what we see in the around the markets, and that helps our customers. To describe what we're doing is we are a little bit in a niche where we deliver automated marketing communication services in print primarily. We're not so much focusing on an omni-channel or cross-channel aspect. There's others that can support these strategies. And what drives our competitiveness is the strength of my IT department that delivers systems that solve the applications of our customers. So technically said, we need IT to be competitive versus others who can print. We don't sell a print job, we do sell a solution that makes us competitive. Well, we currently logistically hold about 60,000 tons of offset printed catalogs in our inventory that we distribute throughout the year to travel channel. And thanks to the driver we bought from Xerox, we believe that we can transfer a large majority of these catalogs into individualized and personalized catalogs by using the profiles that the travel agencies hold, and actually help our customers again by delivering a better performance and conversion of these catalogs. So the driver, with its performance, we think will be key for us to transfer the market. We're very happy that Xerox INPjet now has come up with this product, with the driver 2400, with a high fusion ink that we can use all these different papers, standard papers, to print on, and with an appearance of, almost an offset printed catalog. So, I mean, we are so close in comparison quality-wise with the driver and the ink and the papers that run on the driver, that we do believe that, yes, we can satisfy the graphic aspect of an individualized catalog in mass.